Another gorgeous day here with sunny skies and minimal winds for the Double Trap Men Junior Match. USA's 18-year-old shooter, William Crawford, set a new world record. The young shooter, who placed fourth during the World Championships in 2009 in Maribor and eighth during the World Cup in Acapulco last year, finished off the competition with a total of 147 targets to the cheers of the American team and coaches. Silver and bronze medals were determined after a shoot-off between the Russian Federation's 17-year-old shooter, Artem Nekrasov, who placed second during the World Championships in 2007 in Nicosia, and India's 17-year-old shooter, Asher Noria, who was the title defender from last year's World Championships in Munich. Nekrasov, clearing 4 out of 4, finished on the second highest step of the podium with a total of 144 plus 4 targets. Noria finishing with a bronze with a total of 144 plus 3 targets.